Cyclones back in the NCAA tournament. Now, if simply being a part of the big dance wasn't enough to get the players motivated, ISU now has the underdog card to play. Andy Garman joining us in Louisville. And Andy, if I'm not mistaken, the 8 is next to Iowa State's name, and the 9 is next to UConn. So what gives out there?
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Scott. We had to move things up because a sudden lightning storm has descended upon us here in Louisville. But the UConn Huskies are everyone's pick to move on in this game. You would think, if you hear everybody talk, that the Huskies are going to stomp the Cyclones. And that message has even gotten through to the Iowa State locker room.
Nobody in the world's given us a chance in this game.
There are a lot of reasons why that is, not the least of which being the gulf of experience difference between the two teams. One year ago, Iowa State was home for March Madness, while Connecticut rode a hot streak all the way to the school's third national title. And while star guard Kemba Walker has gone to the NBA...
They've got 6 guys that played in this game last year.
And as for the coaches, well, think of it this way. Jim Calhoun will be coaching in his 60th career NCAA tournament game. Fred Hoiberg in his 65th career game, period. Calhoun heaped praise on Cyclone sophomore forward Royce White, saying an NBA scout had compared him to Kevin McHale.
He's just a versatile big man. He could definitely handle the ball. And he could definitely pass, so you know, it's going to be a different look, you know, from what I'm used to guarding. But you know, it's definitely going to be a challenge, and you know, it's definitely something, you know, me and my front court, you know, players are looking forward to.
I think Fred has done more than a masterful job of turning that team around, looking around for the pure point guard. Didn't find one, then found a very talented kid who can once again make his team go. 164 assists, I think he has. And bottom line is that he's a terrific basketball player. But you hit it right off the head. You can't simulate him. I'll guarantee you Fred doesn't have another one. And maybe nobody else in the tournament has quite the same kind of players. We've seen them before, but not quite like him.